Ian. Okay, they should stay right here. Oh, here we go. Ah, I hit her instead, I'm sorry. Not a good start. Here they come. I will see you dead for what you've done. Ah. He's got a minigun too. Can't kill this one. One down will be good. Oh, crap. Sheesh. Okay, we're dropping like flies here. Morpheus. That's Morpheus? Ugh, I can't look at the other guys. Night can. Regular wounded. Well, can I switch to flamethrower then? I'm gonna switch to flamethrower. Because I'm gonna lose a turn, but... And I can't use it this round. Yeah, I wasted that inventory. What's my total? How many points? 93, okay. Alright. Oh, crap. On fire! Yep. Am I the only one left? I don't have a good chance to hit these guys. Nice. Morpheus dead. How many can I duck in here? Welcome to your grave. Ow. Yeah, maybe. Sweet. Love it. Death to the enemies of the master! I don't want to look at the archway. Unhurt. Well, one's unhurt. Let me hit this guy. Since he's... hopefully worse off than unhurt. Just in case, trying to use some action points. Run away! Ow! Now falls the death blow. Yeah, almost. You almost got me there. I'm gonna take a bunch of these craps. I'm a 93. Yeah. Can I duck behind the thing? Can I reload? Okay. This is the end! No, it must not be the end. Okay. This one... Yeah, I can't see him. He's literally... Are they like... Oh, they... That's right, they're using the stealth boys. It's hard to even see them. Severely wounded. Well, I can't hit that one. Because I'm behind the bookcase. That was your last mistake. Yeah, probably. Not sure where I could go, so let me just stay here and get the AC back. Oh, cool! He shot his friend! He was hit for 60. It doesn't even say he was hit by mistake. Hit for 16 points and was killed. Okay, so if I can make just like a two-step here. Hit for 54 hit points. He's taking stim packs. He's out of ammo for the minigun. Why would they bother even telling us that? Yay! I am victorious. Oof! 1175 experience, nice. Okay, more ammo. Before I pick up the heavy stuff, just, get this stuff. What is that, a motion sensor? I don't think that sells for a lot, I'm not sure. Got another stealth boy. This is ammo for me. I can't pick it up. Let me see what the other guy might have. We killed Morpheus. Oh, that's a computer. Oh, the computer screen is displaying small green bombs falling endlessly toward the ground. Is that a screensaver? Can I science it? You access some electronic notes. The most interesting is a request from the lieutenant for more human subjects to dip. Send them immediately to the military base. Mariposa Military Base. That's where we must have been in that horror thing. We had a weird dream, a premonition, a flash of some kind. Prophecy, well, hopefully not. Which, that one, what's his name? Harry. Harry the Super Mutant. Or was it Barry or Larry? I'm not even sure which one. I think it was Harry the Super Mutant took us... Dirkie to Lou. He took us to see Lou, and Lou is a rather erudite fellow who's also... Yeah, he reminded me a lot of Bane. Very well spoken, but oh my god, full of muscles and veins and stuff. And he was gonna dip us. So this is... We must have been underground at the Mariposa military base. So this all connects. This connects with the other thing. And I think that might be where the Brotherhood wants us to go. Of course, no spoilers, guys. Please don't confirm or deny. This is just my. Okay, the other guy's here. Out of the ashes. Another stealth boy. We can't pick that up, I'm sure. Hold up on this. Let's see. Follower scout. Too bad. They didn't get to use this stuff. I mean, really, if you go around stuff with stuff like spears. A dead Morpheus. Okay, there's a robes. A COC badge. Two of them. Oh, nice. Super stim pack. Well, I guess he should have used it. We'll take these badges. Maybe those can be used to open the door. Minigun ammo. And I don't have... I'm not gonna be able to pick up the other stuff. Two stim packs. Sorry, guys. You don't need them anymore. They're like crickets. Oh, I don't want to go down yet. No! I'm not done. Get me back up there. Back up there. Aren't there three different people here? I wish I could move the bodies. How about this guy? This is Morpheus, right? That's one scout. There's like a bunch of different people here. Oh, here we go. I can't grab that. Alright, let me go downstairs then. I need to hand some things off. I'll bring just him with me. You can have that. I don't know that these badges, like, weigh anything. You can take some of this. Because, really, I have so many. Yeah, I'm carrying around 17 rounds. So, you know what? Take 10. And hell yeah, that's a good trade. Okay, come with me. We have stuff to pillage. Can I take that now? Thank you. Not gonna bother with that. Where is Ian? Here he is. What can you do for me? You can barter, that's what. You can take some of that. How about one of these? How are we doing? Yeah, we can carry a good amount now. Ooh, what we got here? Tesla armor? Ooh! And a power fist. Alright, let's look at all these goodies. We got goodies here. A big frigger power fist from Beatco. Considered by many to be the ultimate weapon to use in unarmed combat. Others are just scared. Powered by small energy cells. Weighs 10 pounds. This shining armor provides superior protection against energy attacks. The 3 Tesla attraction coil rods disperse a large percentage of directed energy such as plasma and laser fire. Unlike the basic metal armor it strongly resembles, this armor is an actual pre-war military design. It is in good condition. Okay. We'll see how it stacks against my hardened power armor. A badge in the shape of the children of a cathedral symbol. On one side you notice bumps and indentations almost reminding you of a key. Same with that. Alright. I check out that armor, but first... The monitor flickers. Nope, just flickers. Comfortable beds. Must be nice. What's in here? Another electronic lockpick. Sweet. The system is in a reboot status. Let's try this. For science! The screen is showing odd color patterns. I hope I'm thinking I'm missing somebody. I cannot pick that up. Where is he?
Oh, you can have that. You got the power thing. I don't think those weigh anything. Let me try this armor on. Okay. What do we have for armor? We have armor class 37, 13, 19, 14, 13, 20. 27, oh. 5, 25, 10, 5. Yep. Yeah, the hardened power armor is definitely better than this Tesla armor. But... how does it compare against the power armor? I can't see what kind of armor he is. Right? I mean, I can see it, I just can't... I can't remove his armor, I can't do anything with his armor. I mean, we have leather here. It's bound to be better than leather. I'm gonna give... oh, I gave him a lot of crap. I'm gonna give Katya the Tesla armor. Being as she's... basically, she's a little... she's a little weaker than Ian. She has less points, and it seems like she can't carry as much. She must have less strength as well. It's all a big mess here. I can't... wait. Is it I can't pick it up or it's not falling right now? I can't pick it up. Did I check this? No. I did not. I'll leave the fruit. Okay, so I'm gonna give her the Tesla armor. Where is she? I left her in... oh. I'm like, she left! Don't leave me! Got some ass kicking to do. Okay, now, change your armor. Sweet. Tesla armor. Kicking butt. I'll actually let her hold on to the other armor. So now I'm sure I can pick up this flamethrower. I see the foot of the other one. Is that what that is? That's myself. I can't move. It's really hard to, like, negotiate around and see what the hell I'm doing. Oh, I guess I got that one. I guess that's one big one? I'm not even sure. I think they're lumped together. Hmm. That's the other scout. So there's two scouts here. That's that same scout. Night consent. Okay. Thank you. Alright. Let's go back down. Actually, here. Stay tuned. Saving. Going down. Oops, I can't forget about the dog. You know what, though? I don't know if they're all gonna be attacking now. Leave her here. Where's Ian? Did Ian stay up there? Did I tell him to wait or something? He's right there, right? Come so I can see you, because I gotta talk to you in order to tell you this. You're in this room. Alright, I will come in that room. There he is. Okay, I got Katya down there. I got these two up here. Let me just scout ahead. It's like, I can't move. Why can't I move? He's in the room. He shouldn't be blocking me. Please let me go down. Oh, jeez. Okay, Cat is there. I can't move. Alright. Yep. You know what? Can't move again? Let them come to me, I think. They'll all shoot themselves to bits. And or stab themselves with spears. Oh, here they all come. Look at that. Time to die, they say. Only 25% chance. It worked! I hit someone else. Wow. Oops, Sister Francis was hit instead of Tun. Hit for 74 hit points and was killed. And Tun was also hit for 51 hit points. Nice. I'm just gonna stay right here. He's using stimpaks. Yep, everyone gather together. Stab each other in the back. You will pay for your sins, oh boy. Takes care of Tun. Ha ha ha. Satisfying sound when they hit the ground. I love it. Here they all come. You are not allowed in here. I'm being hit for no damage. Three down. Oh, two down. Nice. Friggin' awesome. Let's bury this hoodlum. You're punching me. I'm wearing metal armor. How do you think this is gonna go down? Time to take out the trash. Points, nice. Child with an attitude. Oh, I got to kill them. I missed? What? You screwball. Call me a screwball. I was actually hit for 4 points there. Nice, wow. What'd you do there? The blow knocked me off my feet. I critically missed and lost my next turn. Come on, you skeeve, let's rumble. Are you kidding me? You are a wicked creature. Admit it. I admit nothing, you fiend. I admit that I do need to take some stim packs. That's what I admit. Okay. I need to reload, unfortunately. I'm gonna smack you around. Okay, can I start killing some of these people? Oh, that's Lasher. Lasher himself hit for 50 hit points. Lasher is severely wounded. Shopkeeper. Shopkeeper's unhurt. Child is unhurt. So Lasher's the one who's actually able to hurt me. Interesting. Yeah, see that? You're lashing me. Critically hit for 11 hit points. Shopkeeper was hit for 60 hit points and was killed. You must learn manners, child. Yeah, you must learn how to die. Missed. How the hell? Isn't there no end to your perfidy, child? Yeah, you think those big words are impressive? Crap? That was really close. Can I actually kill this guy? That'd be nice. Why won't you die? Going through these things like candy. 80. I'm taking another one. Time to unite you with my holy flame. Yeah, he is lashing me. Huh. Well, there's a guy standing out there as well. I was critically hit on the left arm for 1 hit point. Surprisingly, the damage feels no worse than normal. Nice, 2 down. I love it. I love the way they dance around on fire. That's awesome. There's still hostiles about. That guy coming? Okay. Well, the monitor started up again. Chanter had nothing. That chanter had nothing. Lasher. Okay. Has a cattle prod. Another COC badge. I wonder if we can sell these for anything. Let me take the cattle prod. Seems to work against me, kinda. I see a cattle prod. What did... No, it's not a... No, it's just not showing me the next thing. Wall? No. Shopkeeper. Just sells the robes. These chanters don't carry anything, huh? Well, now we can go through his stuff. Let's go in here, too. That child doesn't care that what we do, so... Goodies. Psycho. Super stim packs. Yeah. I take all that good stuff. What about whatever's in here? Dr. Wu. What's in the ice chest? Oh, I'll take that. Oh, super. Look at all the super stim packs. Nice. I can really help my people with that. I have 11 super stim packs. I don't think I've ever had that much. I'm not gonna even bother with Wu. Wu. I want to close the door, but it doesn't seem to be easy to do, so never mind. Bookcase is empty. What about the desk? Ah, just some booze. Odd color patterns. It flickers, alright. Well, that wasn't bad. All these charred bodies. Get up, I think I missed somebody. What about the dead child with attitude? Didn't I get to kill the child with attitude? Chanter. Child with attitude. Oh, it just has a bunch of spears. Alright, never mind. Okay. Come with me. Take some stuff. Guess you can take that. And the cattle prod. I don't know if the super stim packs actually weigh anything. So I've got 17. She's got 15. Okay, good. Okay, and our other two members are up here. I gotta do something for you before we go. Yeah. You cannot go. And just see how much he has. Thirteen. I'm gonna give him a couple more. Dog meat? Doggins? Come on, buddy. Stop with the dog. Alright. Let me just look at you guys. Unhurt. Unhurt. Okay, good. Okay. I wonder where the stairs are. They're back here. Maybe we move the bookcase. So stay tuned. Oh, it's getting dark out. Stay tuned for next episode when we hopefully use the key, the COC badge, to go down and meet the master once and for all. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure. Thank you.